A woman in California is suing cosmetics chain Sephora after claiming she contracted herpes from using the store's sample lipstick. The complaint argues that Sephora failed to clearly warn customers that there was a risk for exposure to diseases from using the public's samples. Oral herpes is an infection that causes sores on the lips, gums, tongue, and inside of the cheeks. People can be infected with herpes by touching saliva or skin, which is carrying the disease. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.